Ready? All right. Okay, so here's step 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with this drill. So I put about to put on a little bit of hand protection. Of course, we're something that's going to offer a lot more protection than that. But this will work for right now for what we're doing. So same drill. Starting off, my partner gives me a few attacks, and I just I'm working on this now. Full passively attacking. Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to now actively engage that attack. Actively jamming. You see why it's important to have the protection. Okay? Actively engaging. And then now, also, as we engage actively with the shield, I smash there, then my kopesh goes into action. Once again, I here, my kopesh goes into action. Now, as we engage the hand and the arm and the body, go ahead and use your whatever weapon you have to finish them off. Okay? And of course, this will change if they have a shield as well, but this is what we're working up towards. All right. Thank you.